Welcome to the prayer for lost items. This is simply a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Please continue to meditate on this prayer for yourself, speak it daily, or listen to this over and over again, and allow the Word of God to reach deep into your spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us, and anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. The Bible says if there's any unforgiveness, that it should be dealt with before praying. Therefore, we release any anger, bad feelings, resentment, or any other wrong attitude before you now. We lay it at your feet, and we release and forgive those who have wronged us. Father, in Jesus' name, there's no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the listener who desires a prayer for lost items. Father, we thank you that we can always run to you with questions. You are everywhere and know everything. Your thoughts are higher than our thoughts. Your ways higher than our ways. You made it clear that in your word, we are to come to you if we need wisdom. You promised to dispense all that we need to know liberally, and we praise you. We thank you for your willingness to give the listener answers, understanding, a clarification about their life and the situations they're facing right now. Together, Father, we lift up the lost item or items the listener has on their heart. Whether it's car keys, a ring, or a person's phone number, all are important to you, Lord, because they're important to the listener. In agreement and on authority of your word, we ask for supernatural wisdom, revelation, and understanding about where the lost item or items are. Holy Spirit, we call on you to show, lead, remind the listener in Jesus' name. By faith in your promise, we believe we receive the answer right now. We ask, Father, for discernment of the answer that you've provided the listener with. Help them to define and to give shape to the answer as it comes up through their spirit and into their mind. Praise you in advance. Thank you, Lord, for showing the listener what they are inquiring about. In Jesus' name, we declare that they know the voice of the Holy Spirit and that he will not lead them astray or misguide them. The listener can trust what you tell them, even if they don't fully understand it. God, you have the best in mind for them, so regardless of how you answer, the listener will accept it and trust you. Yes, the listener has received your grace to understand what you're saying to them and to accept and apply your wisdom to their life as they walk out finding that lost item. Father, we thank you for a complete understanding of your answer. We thank you that you have made them wise with spiritual wisdom. Right now, the listener rolls their works up on you, Father, and you will make their thoughts agreeable to your will so their plans are established and succeed. You are directing the listener's steps and making them sure. We understand, Father, that, Lord, by your grace, we thank you, Father, that the listener firmly grasps what the will of the Lord is for them in regards to this lost item. The listener stands firm in mature and spiritual growth, convinced and fully assured in everything willed by you. So, Father, we enter into that blessed rest, which means we're adhering to, trusting, and relying on you in the name of Jesus. Praise your name. The listener's path will be clear and open. When they run, they will not stumble, Father. The listener will take hold and has taken hold of your instruction and will not let go of wisdom. The listener lets their eyes look right on with fixed purpose before them. Their gaze is straight before them. They're following the leading of the Holy Spirit towards these lost items. Father, in the name of Jesus, they will look carefully to how they are walking as they go forward, Father, as they're being led by you. We thank you that you are instructing the listener in the way that they should go and that you're guiding them with your eye. The listener does hear the voice of the Good Shepherd, for they know you and follow you. In the name of Jesus, they listen to your voice in everything they do, everywhere they go, and you are keeping them on track. We thank you in advance for finding the lost item. We believe and receive everything we've prayed and give you glory in advance, for this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.